Well, my friend, the time's come to make it official. It's time to become our guildmaster. Don't worry. I promise this will be short and sweet. If you'll just meet us in the center of the cistern room, we can begin. Never been good at these things, so I'm just gonna keep it short. Being guildmaster means more than just getting a cut of all the loot. It's about being a leader and keeping this rabble in order. With that in mind, I propose that the position of guildmaster should be yours. Delvin?
Agree. Vex?
Sure, why not?
Carlia?
Absolutely.
Everyone is in agreement. So all I can do now is name you Guildmaster, and wish you good fortune and long life.
Now everyone, get back to work.
I suppose you deserve it. Couldn't do any worse than Mercer, anyway.
So, the ending of my tale I began early.
Yes, your tale of single-handedly fighting off a pack of trolls, or you bedded four women on the same night.
I suppose congratulations are in order.
You need anything. Anything at all. Don't hesitate to ask. Well, that's it. Sorry if it isn't the ceremony you were hoping for. But we're not exactly known for throwing our coin around. After we're done, head over to Tenelia, and she'll set you up with your guildmaster armor. Oh, and one last thing. Here, I want you to take this. It's sort of a tradition around here. You need anything. Anything at all.